Box turtle eating small rat. I mean small mice. This is one of his favorites. Or hers, I should say. You guys were asking for normal speed, so here you go. Oh, I gotta catch it. Okay, take two. Looks like he's got him. Or she. I keep saying he. It might be a he, I'm not sure. The shell looks like a she to me, but I don't have too much experience. I just know how to take care of him. Whoa, I've never seen this before. Okay. Whoa, that guy was running. Have y'all seen a turtle run before? Damn. All right, bruh. No way. My mans was running. Damn. Come here. Y'all see this? Y'all see this guy? He don't care to me. This is a good view. This is one of his favorite meals too, ever since I've got him. Ever since I fed him his first pinky, he's loved these. Y'all saw how athletic this thing was too? This thing was running. I've seen Gator Pool Gators post one of those videos of that. I think it's like a snapping turtle or something running like fast as hell going to chase a crab. Like, damn, I need a snapping turtle like that. I think I got one. Because I can see a bunch of ants coming up, so let's move you maybe to like right here. Get him back. Get him back. She can run. Let's watch her chase.
Go get it. Yeah, I gotta get my tongs, dog. I ain't touching that thing.
Y'all see what I'm talking about? Y'all see what I'm talking about?
I've never seen a turtle act like this before. Come on, man, eat your meal.
Usually his claws are way sharper than this, but I guess he's been climbing a lot. Usually he'd be torn in already. Unless it just has a lot of fur. Because rats do have a little bit more fur than a rat. I mean, mice do have a little bit more fur than a rat. Especially this one. Goes for the ear. You need to eat right here that's already open, though. If you eat where it's open already, then you could get inside. There you go. Who says box turtle's not one of the best pets? Might be one of the best pets in my books, and I've got proof. Smart. He knows that first hard to take off, so, or hard to break apart, so he's eating the softer tissue first. Turtles are smart. It don't matter where they come from, as long as you give them food, they don't like it. What they do in the wild. I mean, they might not chase something down, but they'll eat the intestines of anything that's dead on the forest ground. I saw this one catch and cook where this guy skinned a snapping turtle and threw his shell on the ground, and he came back the next day and there was one of these eating the rest of the meat that was in the shell. It's pretty crazy. I mean, that's what they do, though. They're still a turtle. They just live on land, or primarily on land. They might go for like maybe like a little dip just to get water and soap, but they're not like a red ear slider or nothing. Now that's all the nutrition right there. This is why this is just part of her favorite meal. Just in a daze, bro. What was you dazing about? It was too good or something? Might not chase down animals in the wild and eat them, but this guy certainly deserved this one today, because this one's a track star for sure.
Still going. This is why I love turtles.
They're savages. Might see me assisting him. I'm just trying to get him to eat this a little bit quicker, give him all the good spots, because that meat is a little bit more important than that fur. He can do this on his own too. It just takes a long time. I just have to go to work in a little bit, but I'm trying to get this video out for y'all. I got time. It's just hot, super hot in South Carolina. Let's go in the shade. It's kind of hot right here. Come on. Yeah, actually, you know what? Follow me. Let's take you to the shade. It's kind of hot. Come on. This way. This way. It's too hot.